tugas yang baru sebentar nanti itu sebagai seorang suami dan bertanggung jawab dalam menurunkan anak-anak matlamat tangga yang dengan ayat Allah SWT.
You look at me and babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find.
So when I'm all choked up, but I can't find the words. Every time you say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way.
Lovers in the night, poets trying to write. We don't know how to rhyme, but dare we try.
But all I really know, you're where I wanna go. The part of me is you will never die.
So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time
Alhamdulillah, saya terima mendapatnya. Dah hilang buruk.
Thank you. ucapkan selamat pengantin baru kepada kedua anak saudara saya. Semuanya sama dan tiada memilih kasih sebab kita sayang diorang. Semoga perkahwinan mereka ini kekal hingga jannah.
Selamat pengantin baru Maman dan Hernie. Mami ucapkan semoga jodoh berkekalan hingga ke jannah. InsyaAllah, okay? Kita selalu doakan.
Wah, daripada ayah, for you all, happy marriage.
Amin.
Semoga semua berjalan lancar hingga ke cucu, hingga ke jannah.
Amin.
Okay, selamat pengantin baru Maman dan Hernie. Semoga berkekalan hingga ke jannah.
Selamat ganti baru.
Ganti baru.
Make many many babies.
Amin.
Semoga kuat dan sentiasa tabah menghadapi segala ujian. Okay?
Hai Hernie dan Pak Man.
Hai Maman. We wish you all the best in your marriage life. Cepat-cepat buat babies.
Jom enggak ke jannah.
Selamat pengantin baru tu Maman Angela. Semoga hingga kekal ke jannah. I love you both.
Selamat pengantin baru. Both of them. Hingga ke jannah.
Don't press kah. I hope you be happy kah.
Selamat pengantin baru to you Angela and Maman. Ingat, walau macam mana pun jaga rumah tangga. Jangan kurang ajar dengan suami. Dengar tu.
Happy-happy selalu.
Tengok, happy-happy baru. Man. All the best.
Hingga ke jannah.
That's it.